been lucky enough to have for 4 years. We're going to miss him as an organization very much on the ice, not so much off the ice, but player just signed a 3-year contract with the New York Islanders. We wish all the best, Mark Katic.